Meanwhile, a former Holy Name Catholic school teacher accused of boundary violations will not be charged. The Marquette County Prosecutor's Office says it could not prove a crime beyond a reasonable doubt. The teacher's name will not be released since no charges were filed. However, the teacher was fired in February after a parent made a complaint on January 29th. The Diocese of Marquette says the classroom video was reviewed on January 30th, and the teacher was suspended the next day.